I always looked up to my big brother Jason, and he was always there for me. Jason, no matter what, I will always love you and look up to you. I miss you so much.
John, you know I can't take any more clients right now. I'm booked for the next 3 months.
I don't care how much they're offering. Tell them to find another lawyer.
Excuse me, Matt. You don't happen to have a tissue, do you?
Oh, sure.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I get pretty bad allergies too, on this time of year.
Oh, I'm allergic to pretty much everything. Peanuts especially. Ugh. Don't even get me started. Thank you.
Is that Fahrenheit 451?
Yeah.
That's one of my favorites.
Is it? I'm almost done. I'm Jason, by the way.
I'm Celia. Nice to meet you.
It's great to meet you.
You're my old roommate. We're like brothers. Even when you moved in with Celia, I still...
I'm not telling you anything. You're gonna ruin the surprise.
All right.
We're here anyway.
The house? Whose house is this?
It's ours. I bought it for us. We can move in next week.
She could have had more time. Yeah. It happens to the best of us. I remember I spoke at your wedding. I thought you'd be the happiest man for a long, long time. Long time.
Fine. We'll talk.
I love you so much, and I want to spend the rest of our lives together. What do you say?
Yes.
Did you get a suit?
Did I get a suit?
That's a really nice suit. Is that Armani?
Come on, only the best for the best, right? Oh. I'm gonna finalize the caterer stuff tomorrow. So don't worry about that. What do you think?
You look good.
Okay, I just sent in a bunch of my friends. They're downstairs, so.
Okay, I'll be there in a second.
Okay.
To pretty much everything.
Where's the... That's my epic pen. Sick.